fucking stuck there. Turn into the drive. We're gonna make her. We're gonna hold out for it though. There it is. Woo! $4,000 on the old pumpkin. She's fucking just getting broke in now. Tell you what. Old bitch is just dedicated, just loyal. What are we doing tonight, Rick? Oh, we're raking some hay and putting a few more hours on the fucker. Out for the trees or there is. Don't run into the fucking trees, Rick. That won't be good. You'll ever be cussing and swearing like a son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Never mind. I already do. Who knew? Yeah, this is way too green to bail tonight anyway, so. Anyway. We're gonna have to bail it before the live stream tomorrow. Oh well. Or during the live stream. You never know. Oh, speaking of that, hold on. It's a foamer. Perfect. We gotta make the corner up here first though. Elbow right there, so I can get a drink here, but we made her. Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah, we'll probably triple these up for the most part. It's not too bad looking, I have to say. Compared to what it was looking pretty bad earlier this year, so I know a ton of people that are. Well, you could rake six or seven of them together. Well, I can, but the intake on the pickup on my baler is not that big either, so. You're burping already. Rick, did you already have some beer? Fuck yeah, I already had some beer. What are you talking about? I'm not sure how I want to rake this either. This way. This job may require beer.
Good Saturday afternoon, I guess. I got some fuel for the generator. Generator right now is running on two refrigerators and two freezers in the house. So, we're not spoiling any food anyway. Went and took a little drive around after I got fuel, and it looks like there's a few places that are power lines are down, trees are down, no power company in sight, so I'm sure they're working on other areas, and it's gonna take them a while to get this far, so just gonna have to suck it up and deal, I guess, right? We didn't get too much damage here, personally. Fucking feed stinks. God damn. Woo! Big stink, too. We got all that water, all that rain and stuff really stirred up the pig pen, and now they're in there just rutting like son of a bitch. I gotta go ted that fucking hay that got rained on, so... And then I gotta come back here. I gotta get this cleaned up, and we're gonna put in a fucking temporary pen, outside pen for the chickens. So, I'm gonna try to get that done yet tonight. I also gotta work on my implement trailer because I'm taking a fucking road trip tomorrow. So, yeah, that shit stinks. little bit of shit, whole lot of stink. That's that goddamn brewer's mash for you. Once she starts fermenting, boys, whoo-hoo, I tell you what. I got a couple of teeth I need to put on the tedder, too, but we're Ted and Windrow, so not going to be the end of the world. All right, well, good Saturday afternoon, everybody. I got the old pumpkin out. We got the H&S tedder on the back. I'm picking up some fucking hay that got rained on, so we're going to pull it back up, and we got to bale it off the field anyway, because I had to shit rake. So, whatever, it's going to be good bedding hay. I'm over on a property that I just got a 5-year deal on, so before winter comes in, we need to get some of this brush pushed back. Landowner had no problem with that, getting all that shit pushed back. And then there's actually a field through these trees right here. We'll show you coming up. It's too fucking narrow to get my equipment in there right now. Without beating the sides off my tractor. And I'm not doing that. They said I could push all this back and make a roadway in there. It's not a big field, but it's got potential. Back through there. You see it?
Back in there? Oh, yeah. Back in there?
I don't know.
I don't know if you've seen that or not, but I'm trying to multitask here. We're going to push that brush line back and clear things off.
There's a whole lot of brush that's been encroaching on the field.
So, we'll get rid of that. And after we get this garbage baled off the field now, but whatever. Hopefully a second crop will come back in and I can get a little something off of it anyway. Who knows? All depends on what this fall brings. All right, well, guess what? I went and picked up fucking picked up all that fucking hay with the tedder and honking the neighbors. And then it's gonna let it dry until tomorrow. Now they're showing 80% chance of rain tonight. Pop-up showers. Which would just pound the piss out of it and knock it back down again, so we're kind of fuckered there. So I'm going to go over right now and see if on a fucking dog's ass prayer chance that this thing's got a fucking dried enough today to actually bale it, which I doubt, because there's pretty much water flying off the shit when I was trying, so... What do you do? Let's go see if that shit's dry enough to fucking actually do something with. I doubt it. Highly doubt it. Oh fuck no, it's wet underneath. Look at it, it's wet. It's fucking saturated. Bail that, it'll turn moldy fucking instantly. It's shit anyway, but I'm not gonna risk it fucking getting completely sad trashed. So yeah, look how wet that is. That won't work. I can't wrap the shit, so well, what do? Fucking wait until tomorrow. What a bunch of shit. Pig food tipped over back there. I forgot there's pig food back in the truck. Alright. So, I guess we're just gonna have to fucking ted it yet again. Because that shit's not gonna work. Well, what do? Well, still have no power, by the way. It's been about 22 hours we haven't had power at the farm. I got the, still got the generator cooking on the freezers and the refrigerators, so we still got cold beer and frozen beef, so
life's not so bad. I think a lot of people are having a lot harder time right now than we are. Sounds like there's still several thousand people without electricity, and they're not predicting that we'll have electricity until at least 10 o'clock tonight, which, okay, fine, fuck it, whatever. I can deal. Well, it's Saturday evening. Those are good on the haybine. Still don't have any power. More than 24 hours later, so I got the generator running up at the house still. Once again. Decided to jump on the excavator, so I still don't have any electricity in the shop right now. And did a couple other miscellaneous things, but jumped on the excavator, started clearing this field edge back because trees have been encroaching in there for, well, that doesn't need to be there. That can be a field edge. So we're gonna clear all along there in that willow brush, get all that cleared out, and then we'll take some of the higher spots and level it all off. Shit, we'll be able to get out another 20 feet on the cut, and then get rid of all this back and forth stuff, because it is actually a pretty straight line if you look on the other side of the brush. So that's kind of my project. Sun's going down, so I gotta go do the rest of the chores, the ones I can do. Fortunately, we got a lot of rain last night, and it wasn't super hot today, because without electricity, I haven't been able to pump water. I did go dip a couple buckets for the pigs, just to give them a little splash. But as soon as we got sign of electricity back on, we're going to have to start pumping water for the cows and the pigs. And chickens got a waterer, so that usually goes for a few days, and it was filled yesterday. So that's all right. So we got a little bit done down there. Those bigger ones, they're grown together. I can tip them with the excavator, but there's no sense in beating the hell out of the excavator when I don't have to. We'll back down there with the skidder at some point and just hook a choker to them and jerk them over. Pull the tree, the stump, everything right out at the same time. So that'll be kind of minty. And then once I get down there to that group of trees, we'll have to get the skidder involved a lot more. The rest of it, including that dead one there, it's pretty much excavator work the whole way. So that'll work out. Shit, we probably gain 2-3 acres by the time we're done, because on that far back end, we can push that back another 50-60 feet easily. So be all right, huh? Get some soil spread on that. Give us something to plant in. I'll run some peas and oats and alfalfa out there or something. I don't know. We'll see. While I'm out there, I'm going to dig a little bit of a reservoir ditch along that side, too, for future watering if I need it. May as well. Things are kind of a fucking mess around here, Rick. Yeah, no shit. Still no power on. I've had the light on the shop, the outside light on, to let me know if the power comes back on, but cows actually found their way around to the other side of the cornfield, corn patch, whatever the fuck you want to call it. So they're out there. They seem to be doing okay. We had to run electric out there this morning because they had knocked the fence down and gotten back into the corn, so we ran electric out there today too. Just looking real quick to make sure that's is in fact where they are and not in the corn. Corn's doing really well, especially on this end. Look at that shit. Mint. I should have came up here and did this stuff today, but the excavator was already down there, so I figured fuck, I'll clear field edge instead of landscaping that. We got a chance of rain again tonight. Although it seems like it's dissipating. damn it. Went and pulled all that hay up, tried to get it to dry out, which is gonna be a fucking nightmare. Hopefully tomorrow I can, after I get back, we gotta take a road trip tomorrow, so hopefully when I get back we can ted it, rake it, fucking do something with it. I don't know. Maybe I'll just bale it and feed it direct. Hate to do that because I need it, but whatever. Can't have it on the field either, so. But I'm gonna go find myself a cold beer. And I think I got a cold beer right here. Cold beer right here. How do we have a video without it having a hate, Kevin? Kevin! Hope Kevin's having a fucking good weekend, too. Really do. No power. The old Furman generator's just fucking killing it. Don't mind that shit show. That'll go away eventually, too. Fuck, we'll make the best of it at some point. We're just doing what we can. I'm always a day late and a dollar short. Should have mowed the fucking grass today, too, but I didn't. Story of my life. Should have done shit and I didn't. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna get the fuck off here and go find something else to do or chase the old lady around the house or something. I don't know. So, hope everyone has a great weekend and if you like what we're doing, well, figure it out.